Hello everyone, Man vs. Video Games here, and welcome back for some more Spider-Man, which this marks our second to last episode. Just one more after this. So basically we're tracking down the anti-serum, basically the cure for this devil's breath or dragon's breath disease. And it kind of looks like a helicopter crashed over by this lab over here, so I'm gonna go check it on out, see what's going on. Mr. Negative looks pissed.
Open it.
See, Osborn was on the helicopter.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Okay, see if I can do stealthily. I'm gonna promise anything. Got that guy taken care of.
You're in timeout.
Okay, took those guys out pretty easily. If I like, if I go like right now,
need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
There we go. Take that guy out. Let me ask, did they see me? Probably. Maybe not. I think I'm good. See how many more dudes I can take out stealthily. That guy's danger. Kinda wanna take out that.
Might wanna pick these guys off stealthily.
That guy's safe. He is now. Attachment to the flagpole. Screw it.
Surprise.
Damn. That's kind of cool.
Leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
I hope that guy that I just knocked out was a demon, because he looked like a normal clothed person. These Sable guys are freaking annoying. Take your guy back. Oh, come on. You don't need any more men. Need a little help in the field for myself. Okay, note to self. Those drones seem to help pretty well at this part, so let's get two more out.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside.
Okay. Yeah, those Sable guys are kind of annoying. I don't know what's worse, the guys in the ground or the stupid jetpack dudes.
Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen. I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
Where did those guys come from?
I will talk to them.
Oh, yeah. Did she say she's gonna talk with them?
Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight.
Okay.
Find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast.
Good luck on that, dude.
No way to go but down.
Okay. Let's go down then.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
Yeah, but...
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud. To honor their legacy.
Did until you became a psychopath, dude.
But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
His anger. It's fueling his power.
Knew that's a bad idea to touch that pitcher. Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Sample. told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Is that a no, then?
Osborne must be punished! His cancer has infected this city for too long!
Osborne deserves true justice! He won't see it unless you stop now!
I'll never stop!
My man.
Enough!
Man, if they dodge that. Definitely can't dodge that one.
This isn't you.
This is exactly who I am.
There's a man, that move is hard to dodge. Oh, man. Gonna get some health when I can. Man. Yeah, I forgot about that. Get some helpers up. God, that move sucks. I was really pissed.
I know you can beat the demon, Mark.
Beat the demon? I am the demon.
You have to hit the giant demon with debris, it looks like. Or dodge the best you can. Or not. See, I thought I could disrupt the giant demon with the throwing something at him, but dodge that for a change. Sure about that? I'm actually kicking your butt this time, dude.
Can't give up. He's almost down.
Boom. Punch to the back. Boss down. Just like that, his demon buddies just fall.
Osborne needs to pay.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Oh.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act? Otto.
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
Thank you. need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
Like, there's nothing we can do. Oh.
But he needs rest.
It's the opposite of rest there, Peter.
Where's me? They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
Spider's like, I'm out of here. This is boring.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
I mean, we all saw that coming. Oops. Okay, so that leaves one episode left.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
As I was saying, that leaves one episode left. We will finish this up in the next episode. I want to thank you for watching this episode. I remind you to smash that like button if it brought you any entertainment at all. I love you all, and until the next one, be good people.